our very own Disney store which we've made in my room. So everything that you see has been collected by me since I was 3 years old. So I welcome you to the Winnie the Pooh collection haul or unveiling. Now, one of the very first things I ever got as a kid, which was Pooh, was this stuffed teddy bear. Now remember, every time we see a creepy teddy bear and think, why would someone keep that? This is that bear, because you can see that his eye is kind of weird out here, kyunki ye aankh na gir gaya tha. And I, being this stubborn comfort kid, I tried to stick it back with Fevikwik and I ruined the whole teddy. And this t-shirt that you see is actually my mom's t-shirt. So iska jo original crop top aaya tha na, red wala, wo phat gaya. So I was again upset, so she gave her own top, and this top has been on Pooh since that day. Even today when I hold it like this, I feel very comforted. So this was the very first thing I got. I think this was given to me on my first or my third birthday. Not very sure though. Then the next things that I remember are these tiny stuffies. I had a whole family of four, Pooh, Piglet, Eeyore and Tigger, and I lost Piglet at one of my family functions and I was the most upset that day. Like, even today I can go back to the emotion I felt that day. Then I have this painting that I made in school. This has a lot of memory with it, because 26 July ka jo rains hue the na, uske baad wale din pe maine painting banaya tha. To jabhi hum ghar ja rahe the, to the rain was still there. So I was like, ki kuch bhi ho jaye, bas meri painting pe बारिश नहीं करना चाहिए वरना रोइन हो जाएगा. लाइक आई डिडंट केयर अबाउट माय सेल्फ बट आई केयर अबाउट दैट पेंटिंग. देन आई हैव अ फ्यू क्लोथ्स. सो द फर्स्ट वन इज दिस पेयर ऑफ शॉर्ट्स व्हिच हैज बेबी पू ऑल ओवर इट. आई थिंक दिस आई गॉट फ्रॉम कोलाबा मोस्टली फॉर 100 rupees, एंड आई हैव दिस वन व्हिच हैज एडल्ट पू ऑन इट. दिस आई डोंट रिमेम्बर वेयर आई गॉट इट फ्रॉम, बट 110% इट वॉज फ्रॉम सम स्ट्रीट शॉपिंग मार्केट, बिकॉज वन ऑफ देम हैज अ प्राइमार्क का टैग एंड प्राइमार्क इंडिया में है ही नहीं. सो दिस हैज टू बी फ्रॉम सम लोकल मार्केट. आई हैव दिस बैग व्हिच आई गॉट customized from some website which I don't remember now, but I got the adult family printed out here and the baby versions of them on the other side. And I have a lot of tiny knit bits, like you can see this pouch which I got from a local store around, and I have a lot of chotu erasers and sharpeners. Wo mall mein jab game khelte and then tickets ko redeem karana hota tha, and I would always buy Pooh stationery. So one of those is this chotu eraser which has retained the print and the colors. Another thing I have is this lipstick eraser which I got. So this is also completely unused. Every time I saw something, my mom would be like, main leke tujhe kyun do, tu to use karne wali है नहीं, एंड आई ऑलवेज कन्विंस लाइक नहीं नहीं पक्का, दिस टाइम आई विल यूज इट, एंड आई नेवर यूज इट. दैट इज आई ऑल द स्टेशनरी हियर इज कंप्लीटली अनयूज्ड. आई हैव अ कपल नॉन पू स्टफ, बट द स्टफ व्हिच वाज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू मी एज अ किड, लाइक दिस क्रेजी बॉल. दिस हैज डेटेड ओवर 15 years. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू हैव प्लेड विद क्रेजी बॉल्स, यू हैव गॉट टू लेट मी नो इन द कमेंट सेक्शन. देन आई हैव दिस टूथब्रश होल्डर, नहीं टूथब्रश क्या, वो कैप होता है ना, इसका पू के कलर्स आर कंप्लीटली ऑफ, पता है येलो के बदले ऑरेंज है, बट स्टिल because it was Winnie the Pooh, it ended up in the collection. Pokemon ball, like it actually opens when you press this. I don't remember the name of this particular Pokemon, but how cool is this? This pouch, जिसके ऊपर तो पू है ही, बट अंदर भी इट इज फुल ऑफ पू स्टेशनरी. दिस पुश पेंसिल्स जो आगे से निब निकाल के पीछे पुश कर नया निब आता है, लाइक दिस इज नॉस्टैल्जिया एट इट्स बेस्ट. दिस पेन व्हिच लुक्स लाइक अ पेंट ट्यूब, बट व्हेन यू ओपन इट, it's actually a pen. Ink pen by Cello if I'm not wrong. Pooh digital watch with changing dial covers. There were smartwatches nahi the, okay, so this was the best thing that we could get.
When our eyes don't see very far away, I'm gonna love you. When there's dishes to be done, oh, I'll scrub, 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 just to hear you say hi. I'm gonna
love. These things are relatively from my adulthood, so I got these Winnie the Pooh covers from AliExpress a long, long time back. But I still have the same phone, so if I want, I can still use them. With the words on my mouth, with the works on my hands, don't you ever doubt I'm gonna love you. With soft little kisses, you'll be my mister and I'll be your missus. राइटिंग पैड, एंड इसके साइड पे यू कैन कीप अ पेन एंड पीछे देयर इज अ फोल्डर. इसके पीछे वी हैव ड्रॉन विनी द पू, एंड देन आई हैव दिस सूप विंटेज फोल्डर. इसके ऊपर एक वेलक्रो का वो था, बट वो गिर गया. And yeah, when you open it, you could put papers here and you can use this as a folder. You know, this Jinx Pokemon. I think Pokemon and Winnie the Pooh were my favorite cartoons. This writing pad, it is battered beyond belief. But still, I have saved it. Ye bhi, I think, authentic print hi hai. So this is a pouch. I have two of the same pouches. So one I use as a sanitary napkin pouch because they are not unholy and they are not unhygienic. So you can make them look cute. And the other one I've saved as my collection and one I'm using. Oh, then I have pencil pouches. I have a whole family in the pencil pouch thing. I have Piglet, I have Pooh, I have Eeyore and I have Tigger. And all of this have a zip at the back, so we can use them as a pencil pouch. Lot of table placemats. This tiffin box which I used to keep my seashells in. I was a big shell collector. There's a note. It says my name. I must have written this when I was like 4 or something. This my mom has written for sure. Because itna achha handwriting mera nahi tha bachpan mein. Ye maine likha hai. Aur ye weird sa drawing bhi maine banaya hai. Magic pad thing, and I have still a few leaves unused which I'd like to keep it that way. So what the tech in this is ki you have to take a pencil and you have to lightly just color it, and when you start doing that a picture starts appearing. I very kindly took the liberty in one proxy period in school to ruin my mother's handkerchief. So I had a pack of sketch pens in my bag and I thought ki free time hai, let's paint the handkerchief, and this is what I did to it. I don't have an explanation for that. Love, yeah. Hey! Then this is a Tigger napkin that I have. And oh, that's me! This is the same teddy. This bear is in the picture. I have good accessories back then. And Peach, I have another very small picture. I don't think Pooh is making appearance, but Bubbles from Powerpuff Girls is on my window. I look a fashionable kid back then. I should dress up like this more often. And at that time also my hair was pretty long. But the reason this picture is important is because my mummy gave me 4 bob. Like what she had done was, she took my hair, she folded it and she pinned it up here. That is why my hair looks very short in this picture. More of Winnie the Pooh keychains and random stickers that I picked up. T-shirt that mom and I made together. This was back in 6th or 7th standard. It was a plain white t-shirt and we traced a picture of Pooh and then we colored it inside. So yeah, I think I should wear this. And I am in it, I still fit in it. And I just realized I've written my name over here too with a pink pen. This has a lot of emotions in it. Then I have this Winnie the Pooh doll. Huge. Softball. And then I have this Chotu Mickey Mouse. Now this Mickey Mouse has made appearance in my childhood photos when I was not even a year old. Like itna chote bacche ke samne Mickey Mouse na bahut bada lagta tha. A set of playing cards. Almost all of them have a different print. This wallet, which is still pretty efficient, you know. Barish mein ye kharab nahi hoga. I have this dabba, I don't know what's in it. It's a fan. We are gonna test this, okay? I'll bring batteries and we'll test it. Portable hand fan. This I bought just a year back. Then I have Pooh Uno cards. Like you have to give me credit for finding such unique things. These are normal Uno cards only, but beech mein wo bada number hota hai na, uske badle bas Pooh ke photos dal diye. This easy to read storybook. Just the way the sketches are made, they don't look that digital ki itna illustrate kiya ho. These rough lines and these pictures, which is what I liked about my childhood era. Yeah, ID card holder. This dish, I have used this dish so much, but it is still very very good quality. Aisa quality na bhi nahi milta hai. Abhi made se zara patak gaya na to bhi toot jata hai. So but I still have this broken table lamp. So how it used to work is you press it and it used to turn on, and then you press it again, it used to turn off. There are no batteries in here, so we can try this. Grow love, grow love, we're gonna grow, 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 we're gonna love, 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 we're gonna grow, love, grow, love, grow, love. बैकग्राउंड का तो मैं भूल ही गई. सो दीज फोर पपेट्स आई गॉट वेरी रिसेंटली फ्रॉम महाबलेश्वर. माई फादर वॉज वरिड एट वन पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम दैट दिस गर्ल इज नेवर गोइंग टू ग्रो अप बिकॉज शी स्टिल बायस कार्टून स्टफ ऑल द ग्रूमिंग टाइम. एंड माई मदर वुड ट्राई टू कन्विंस हिम कि ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. सो आई गॉट फोर पपेट्स. दीज आर हैंड पपेट्स. एंड द बेस्ट पार्ट इज आई हैव एक्चुअली स्टफ्ड माई टी शर्ट इन साइड इट. तो वंस आई डू दैट इट एक्चुअली स्टैंड्स अप एंड इट मेक्स फॉर अ गुड पीस ऑफ डेकोर. ये पिगी बैंक है जिसके अंदर अभी भी कुछ पैसे है बिकॉज मम टेल्स मी आई शुड नेवर कीप पिगी बैंक्स एम्प्टी. आई एम ग्लैड दिस इज द लास्ट आइटम बिकॉज दिस ऑल्सो आई एम श्योर मोस्ट ऑफ यू हैव यूज्ड इट. इट्स अ मैकेनिकल कंपास. सो व्हेन यू ओपन इट यू हैव दिस पेंसिल्स का जगह जो ऐसे रोटेट होता है. आई डोंट गेट इट व्हाई इट रोटेट्स बट इट रोटेट्स. देन देयर इज अ लिटिल टाइम टेबल पीस व्हिच हैज माय टाइम टेबल ऑन इट. इट्स अ साइंस पीई मैथ्स ज्योग्राफी. देन पीछे इट्स एन एम्प्टी कंपार्टमेंट. But the sides is what makes it unique. So you press buttons and the sharpener thing opens. If you press this button, ideally this is supposed to open. But this is like 10 years old, okay, so jam ho gaya hoga. But that's still not it. When you open peeche se and you press both of these buttons, a whiteboard marker comes out from here. And then you can use it here because this is a whiteboard. And then you can erase with the duster which comes with the marker. So this was a very high-tech compass. So this was finally the Winnie the Pooh collection that I wanted to show you. And if you enjoyed watching this video, do let me know because that makes me very, very happy. And do comment down below with the favorite cartoon of your childhood. Let's have a very 90s conversation in the comment section. And I'll see you in the next video. Until then, goodbye!